My name is Ben Goye. I'm the faculty director here at the Strathmore University Business School and a researcher and faculty at the Institute of Healthcare Management. Now, I want to share with you a little bit about some of the executive education programs that we do offer at the Institute of Healthcare Management here at Strathmore. Now, we have two broad categories of programs. So we do have what we refer to as open programs, and these are programs that run on a year-on-year basis with a fairly regular schedule. And then we have what we call customized programs. These are on-demand programs that a health sector actor would come and request of us to come and run on their behalf, either for their own employees or for the people who are participants and beneficiaries in their various programs. Now, for open programs, we currently have two standard and standalone programs. One is referred to as LIHO, that is the leading high-performing healthcare organizations. And this is a course that is targeted at the very top tier of our health sector actors, primarily for the public sector, but also incorporating the not-for-profit health sector, the FBOs, the NGOs, and the private sector actors in healthcare. And the basic idea here is to help develop the leadership capabilities, because as it may be very well known to each and every one of you, the challenge in our healthcare space really has very little to do with the resources, but has nearly everything to do with the leadership and management of those resources to help us achieve whatever it is we want to achieve with our universal health coverage. For the other program, this is the Managing Healthcare Business Program. This is largely targeted at business owners, at people in the private health sector space who have needs that are specific to them, that are different from what the public sector or the not-for-profit sector would. And so in this instance, we focus a little bit more on issues around turning your healthcare practice into a business, how to run your healthcare venture as a business, whether it is a dispensary, a pharmacy, a growing group practice or an individual practice, learning the language of business, learning the language of banks, and so on and so forth. Alongside each of these programs and beyond the technical bit that we put in, we also encourage participants to engage in an institutional improvement project and or in a leadership project, and at the same time try to create opportunities for them to create strong bonds that can help to nurture them as they move along their entrepreneurial or leadership or management journey. There have been some notable alumni of each of these programs. I will not bore you with the details, but I will encourage you to dig deeper into what we offer under the open EE programs in the Institute of Healthcare Management, and you will see this for yourself.